Can you believe that's actually rice? Yes, rice. Hey everyone, welcome to Cam's Creative Circle. Today we're going to be making a beautiful vase using a Dollar Tree vase and you guessed it, rice. Let's get started on our beautiful vase. You'll be needing rice, spray paint, or Mod Podge, or Dollar Tree vase, yes, a paintbrush, and a container for our Mod Podge. Alright, let's go. Don't be afraid to be generous with your Mod Podge. We're going to be coating our vase with Mod Podge, and then we're going to add our rice. Gently tap the rice onto the Mod Podge. We're going to continue this process until it is covered entirely. After the first layer, don't worry about those spaces. We're going to add some more Mod Podge and add a second layer of rice. We're doing two vases today, so here we go. Here we have the vases double coated with Mod Podge and rice. Now, let's get them blinged out. Now we're going to be spray painting them with our metallic spray paint. The spray paint will also finish those small areas that the rice did not reach. Look how gorgeous! For a more complete finish, I use the spray paint to spray the inside of the vase so that the rice isn't visible. I still can't believe this is rice. This is one of my favorite projects. Hope you give it a try. Now we're going to be using some spray-on Mod Podge. This will help to seal the rice onto the vase. Now look at that wonderful vase. Yes, this is rice. You can have these vases wherever you choose, in your bathroom, on your entry table, even on your dinner table. I love this one. Hope you give it a try, and if you do, tag me, let me know how it turned out. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thank you for all your comments. I appreciate all of them. Thanks for watching!